School bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sleep. Precious time go by. Then when she's gone, there's that odd melancholy feeling and the sense of guilt I can't deny. What happened to those wonderful adventures, the places I had planned for us to go? Some of that we did, but most we didn't, and why, I just don't know. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close.